Salutations and greetings, my name is Amora-Bunny, and I am playing Star Wars Tour. Oh shit! Not good! Not good! Not good! Escape button! I should have been recording this entire time. I haven't been. I wish I was, because we have been wrecking town here. Get this guy. Die! Oh, gotcha, bitch! Me and this guy right here, this is random dude, just met. We have been going, this is the PvP server, of course, as you can tell. And we have been wrecking town here. Let's see if I can get him to say hi. Say hi to YouTube. And we've been wrecking town. I should have been recording this a long time ago. I don't know why I have not been. There's been like two versus us, two versus three of them. Oh, it's been magical. He says hello. Hello, everybody. I think I said my name is Amora-Bunny. I don't know if I did or didn't, but my name is Amora-Bunny. See, I think he's right here. Those people just disappeared. The other two people have left. I think one guy disconnected. He was like, fuck this shit. And I don't see him anymore. Wish more were coming here. They're probably not, because we're two level 65s at max gear. I think he's max gear. Let's find out here. He is not... He's got some PvP gear. But I got max PvP gear. I'm decked out. I'm kicking ass. These are my stats. They're dumbed down, of course, because of the whole planet thing. Whatever. Whatevers. I think that may be it. Shit, I'm not going to get any more recording than this. Kicking some ass. Damn it. Oh, I wish I would have recorded this sooner. I apologize to everybody out there who only got a glimpse. Let's find out here. Yeah, I think they're done. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Please tell me how I'm doing. See what other kind of content you want to see in the future. I'm going to try to record more of these little PvP interactions. Not too fond of the battlegrounds, because you get, like, one side's going to be completely dumb, the other side's not going to be. Whereas in this is fair game. Your ass is going to get handed to you. Oh, oh, there's a guy! Level 65! Should we get him? Level 65 Shadow. There's a bunch of... I don't want to go up in there. This is iffy. Iffy, iffy, iffy. Damn, I should have activated that sooner. Oh well. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Oh, this guy's decked out and shit. Fucker disappeared. There he is. This ain't gonna go good. I knew it probably wasn't going to. Can't really mess with shadows like that. Oh, this guy's... I'm gonna call it like it is. Coward. I had no idea if my dude hadn't stayed in there. Or maybe if I had my guy set to heal instead of damage, maybe would have saved him. Don't really know. Let's go back up here, resummon my guy, come back down here, see if he pops back up again. Did I just see red over there? All right, let's summon my guy back. set the damage. So that other dude coming back. Yeah, he's kind of sitting right there. I don't think he's going to. I'm not really for certain if I can take a Shadow solo as an operative. I'm pretty sure I can't. He's just gonna sit right there. I ain't that dumb to rush in there. I'll communicate with my other guy here. Group. Party. Damn it. I'll give you an. Oh man, that's the, kind of the same thing with the Call of Duty 2. Look, we're supposed to be fighting together. We're supposed to be a unit. Suck my unit. I mean, that's Call of Duty right there. I'm pretty sure she's not going to come out. Then again, he may try something rash. Yep, there he did it. I can't take a Shadow solo. Especially since my guy is not set to, Shit! My guy came back. Get him! Oh, what a bitch! Run away, fucking shithead! God damn it. Let's leave her be. She's gonna camp her base like a bitch. Alright, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Please tell me how I'm doing. Tell me what kind of videos you'd like to see. I wish we would have recorded it earlier when we had, like, us versus a bunch of others. Spelled Sarlacc wrong, so I'm assuming you're meaning the Sarlacc pit. All right, I guess we're gonna continue on with this little adventure. All right, tally ho. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Nope. Yep. Nope. I don't know. It sounds super racist, but it seems even in a galaxy far, far away. And a long, long time ago, they still have problems with sand people. I know, it's terrible, isn't it? I wish they beta tested their releases more thoroughly. I thought this game was still in beta. We're going over to the Sarlacc pick to see if there's anybody else there. Let's see, I need to take this off, change him to a healer role instead of damage. Sarlacc pit, can't really see it because it transparents out, but right here I don't even know if my mouse button's even recording. Starlight Pit is right there. I'm gonna go see if there's somebody else. If there's not, this will probably be it. I'll try to see if I can go to a different planet and see what kind of other people I can scrounge up. Not seeing anybody. My guy here, we were fighting this Jedi Guardian, and instead of even just killing him outright, he just pushed him right into the pit. Right in there. Right in there. Alright, what do I do? I need to get out of here.
Be a scratch.
Nope, I'm gonna snipe you.
Pew! Pew!
Alright, that looks like that's going to be it for the PvP. Those guys are going to camp their base because Republicans have been known to be little pussy bitches. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me how I'm doing. Tell me what kind of other videos you'd like to see in the future. Until we meet again, toodaloos.